What's up, YouTube? Puppy Fawn here with another video, and this is gonna be Logic the Return. I've already heard this maybe like one or two times when it came out. It's The Return by Logic in his new YSIV album, Young Sinatra 4. It was out as also as a single. It came out as a single. I heard. Never mind. I don't know what I was gonna say, but. It's The Return, and I guess we'll check it out and see how good that is. It's more like a review, what I think of the song. Personally, from what I remember, I think it's pretty badass, so. Let's get it to load here. Or not. Okay. There it is. Satisfied. I thought the beat was pretty bad. Satisfied is
all you. Sinatra. Pepe. Satisfied. Oh, you got the studio shot out. Hold up, let me get up in it now. Bitch, I'm here to win it now. L-O-G-I-C, I'm feeling free, I'm finna bring it now. If you know the words, take a step back and sing it now. Never thought I'd have to, but I keep the windows tinted now. Like, daddy, who got the keys to my honey? Last time I said it went viral, I don't fuck with nobody. And I don't fuck with you, you, them, her, and him too. Cause don't none of y'all know a fucking thing about what I've been through. And all that superficial shit you love, I'm just not into. And when it comes to getting deep in this rap shit, I've been through. Like, the pussy don't push me, I ain't no killer, but you know the
song. It's pretty badass. The beat, and he's got pretty good lyrics in here, but I don't know. I haven't listened to the lyrics like real hard. I don't know all the lyrics to it, so I'm gonna try to listen to the lyrics more in here and see if I can pick out anything that's pretty cool about it. But I think the beat's pretty badass, and I'd listen to this more. Logic's that right. Just a bunch of these rappers, I mean, they just suck, but they sound good, but really they just all suck. A lot of them do, and they need to bring back things like this. You can understand them. Mumble rappers suck, as always. I can have shit like Logic, Eminem. Eminem came out with that Kamikaze album. That was one of his best albums, I think. And we just need more people like Eminem and Logic, and then so NF. We need more people like that too. We just need more people like that to bring the rap game back up to where it was before. Everybody was just shit.
Shit, I get.
Trump. Yep. Just Trump. I mean, I don't know. Trump's not terrible, I don't think, but he's definitely not a good president. So, there's my political argument there with Trump. He's not the best, but he's not terrible. But he shouldn't be president, so. That's all I'm gonna say, and that's all I'm gonna go into with that.
Come on, but let's make America rap again. Industry don't give a fuck about rapper, what's happening. From the hype beast, bitch, now who's seeing me? Nobody reports the music, this shit is rap TMZ. Nowadays, everyone divided, so I collided in with headlines. Preach that, go ahead when I preach that. Wash my hands in this negativity, work a three stack. So fresh, so clean, who the hell is on the scene? Wu-Tang, get the cream, Sinatra gon' reign supreme. Open your mental, get out your feelings like dental. This shit is consequential, like in a fire to the game. Can you rap and spit a flame? Now this shit won't be the same. Fuck a rap beef, I promise I want all of y'all to prosper. Deep down, you know it's only gon' be one Mufasa. I'm the king, fuck the blame, but this might make you kiss the ring. All these rappers I came up on, I surpassed, I know it sting now. Don't try to twist my words and turn that into some shit. I love all you motherfuckers, just wanna hear you spit. Try my last shit, the whole wild world applauded it. Game still ain't give me my credit, so I'm applauded it. I'm heartless like Kanye and O.A. Yeah, that's when they know I did. Now they y'all know who I be. I'm calling out Jay-Z to jump up on the track with me and smack the whole industry. Show them what that real rap do. The ball's in your court, home. I hope you hear from Guru. Woo.
That was that. The Return by Logic and his Young Sinatra 4 album. I think The Return was a really good song, and it came out as a single. I think it was really good. It's kind of old now because it came out as a single a while ago. It's not like an old song. It's just it came out a while ago and as a single, which I should have done it then, but I haven't. But it was actually pretty good. Back when it first came out, it's still good. It's just it's older now, so a lot of people have heard it. But anyway, Logic, Young Sinatra 4, The Return, good song, badass. You guys should listen to it, download it if you haven't heard about it, and you know, just download his album, Young Sinatra 4, because it's pretty badass. You guys could listen to a little songs in there. All that. So anyways, like, comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next Monday, because I think this is a Friday video.